I'm Brittany Hibbs, and Putney Mountain Winery of Vermont is a husband and wife business that started with just one product, a sparkling apple wine, and now they have more than 9 wines and 3 liqueurs. Owner Kate Dodge tells us about their passion to keep the product locally sourced and made right here.
What inspired us to start our business, actually, my husband was the one who was inspired. He was at the time a professor of music at Dartmouth College, and he'd been teaching for 45 years. And he was thinking, oh, it'd be nice to do something different. So he drove by Green Mountain Orchards in Putney every day on the way home, and he thought, oh, wine with local ingredients. So we started out with apple, sparkling apple wines, and then gradually we have added, we now have 9 different wines and 3 liqueurs. Where do we think we're going in a few years, 3 to 5 years? Well, what we're working on now is distributing out of state. We're distributed all out of around Vermont and in New Hampshire, our liqueurs. We've been in business 20 years and so far we've focused on retail because we do that really well. We have 3 tasting rooms. But we want to spread out to out of state, particularly with our liqueurs. So that's really where we're looking to go. Biggest mishap was quite a few years ago. We now have a guy doing our production who would never let this happen, but we were bottling wine and the wrong valve was opened. And the wine went out of the tank, but we didn't spill too much. And a wonderful experience. Gosh, every day talking to our customers was a wonderful experience. We just love it. We have a lot of fun in developing them. My husband's very creative. All of ours are made out of different kinds of fruit. So each wine is very different and requires a different, you know, method to bring out the flavor of that fruit. We use local fruits. And we're very devoted to local fruits. We've been localvores since before localvore word ever existed. Big smiles. Oh, that's surprising and delicious, they say. It's the smiles that we love, yes.
For more information on Putney Mountain Winery, head to the company's website at putneywine.com.